this is the day when teams turn up for work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, laced with a dose of nerves, which must be expected. The team news is in, the teams themselves will be with us shortly. The atmosphere, predictably wonderful. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. The imperative for everyone, 3 points on opening day.
Well, Peter, I can tell you that both managers will have stressed the need for a very strong start here. Both have also indicated a front foot approach. If that is the case, then I don't think we're going to be complaining at the end. I certainly hope we'll be eulogizing. There's an awful lot resting on this, and we'll probably end up reflecting on that.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. He's gone for it! There it is!
Well, the whole idea is the start as you mean to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Harrison
tries to get it forward quickly. Has a pop! He's pulled off a fine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Tries to get it clear, has a shot! Hits off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Harrison.
Great run on the overlap here. Whipped in. How about a shot?
Harrison.
He's in!
Lebanon have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Out to the left it goes. Keeps everyone guessing. Quarter of an hour played. And it's played forward. He's got away.
it's been lever clear. Battles to win it back. Plays it out to the flank. Hit into them. Hits it first time! Away from immediate danger. Going for goal! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
He's given it away. Real chance! And yes, it's there! And it has to be said, an absolute gift. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Harrison.
So, midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Plenty waiting in the middle. Well read, he sorted that out. Gets it back, gets away from his opponents, heads it! Hoists it forward. Forward it goes.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He's gone for the shots. It's anyone's ball. Clears it out of harm's way. It out wide, done very well to intervene. Looks to thread it through, managed to get it away. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
There's a long ball.
Well played, he saw that coming. Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
He's managed to get that all wrong. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Gets wrestled off the ball. He's coming on the right now. What's on? He's played him through. Oh, well intercepted, really. Big chance! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And he's there to clear it. Safety. Puts in a cross. And the referee brings the first half to a close. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
And the game has already resumed here.
Aruzatanke need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
And it's played forward. Harrison. It out. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hit long and direct. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
So the lead now is two.
They've seen the light, and the opposition have been left in the dark.
Good spell of possession, this, but very little to show for it. He's not going to get that. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Goes long. That intervention was very necessary. Hoists it forward. That has put a stop to that. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
It's played forward, well positioned to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. What an adventurous run. Has a goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Brushed off the ball there. Forward it goes. Played back in. Now gone in the second half. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Sankara. To throw. Fire deep towards the back post. Gets good distance on it. Harrison. And that's sprayed out wide. Gone for a throw-in. It's going to be another throw. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Tries to dink it in.
A hit!
Should have put that one away.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
That'll go straight through to the keeper.
Just 5 minutes remaining now. Sankara.
That is terrific skill.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Keeper sends it forward.
Harrison. Harrison.
Now the goes for goal. Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
And that is that.
So the first game is lost, and there is ground to be made up. The margin for error significantly reduced. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, we can't dress it up. It's not a nice way of opening the group. They're immediately under pressure to bounce back in the next one. But they can cling to a few positives from this and get right back into the mix, I think.
Second game in the group phase, but already this is crunch time for some, certainly those who have suffered defeat in their opening game. The prospect of an early exit already hangs above their heads. The players and managers have to put a brave face on it in the pre-match press conference, but that is not going to change the overwhelming truth here, and that is that they really must seek to avoid defeat. It's one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Well, some in the media have dubbed this already a desperation derby.
Well, it doesn't have to be doom and gloom simply because you've lost one game. That can be rescued quite quickly here, with a great chance of turning fortunes round and lifting spirits and just creating much more optimism. And they can still emerge from this group. Their hopes and dreams are very much alive from the way I see it.
And we're underway. It's out on the left now.
And there's a long ball.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Tries lifting it over. And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
Harrison.
This could fall in.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Has a hit.
And that has been clubbed away. And it's got through.
Aruzatanke have created a real intensity from the start, and there's no sign of any let-up.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Goes for goal!
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Has he picked him out? Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Adam.
Brushed off the ball there. He's got options out wide. Going through. Aimed in towards the centre. Timely intervention. He's come loose.
And he's going long.
Dinked over the top. Oh, he's got that one wrong. To safety. He hits it. Just off target.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
No goals as yet. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Tries to stroke it through. Knocks it away. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
A throw in. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Goes for goal! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Run and he's happy to keep going. That is terrific skill. So who's he picking out? Oh no, that's not the ball he wanted. Oh, well played, he saw that coming.
Adam.
Plays it out to the wing. Played into the middle.
Keeper sees it all the way.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. A real chance to break.
Harrison.
Breaks on here.
Heading towards half time, and it is still scoreless.
He hits one!
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, one, two, and bang. That's very much.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Harrison plays it out to the flank. Sankara.
He's got the ball glued to his feet. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. Dashing forward at pace. That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Now a chance to break. Could be thinking about a shot here. And he's cut it out. Hits one! Oh, taken with style. To run away with it. One sweeping move executed with deadly efficiency.
Oh man, a such an adept counter-attacking team. They produced something out of nothing there. A few seconds was all it took for them to convert a defensive situation into a goal, and it's very impressive.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And there's the end of the first half. So your views on the first half?
Well, Peter, this isn't good. Their body language is not encouraging, and the manager must have a major verbal impact, or else.
Underway again.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Has a pop! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Keeper's ball. Here it comes. Cleared away. Tries to get it clear. Oh, sweet feet.
Harrison.
What an adventurous run from a defender. No messing about, just bludgeoned the way. And the counter is on. Zabuza looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And it's hoisted clear. Good idea, just poorly executed. Fence has got rid of that. That's a throw.
Harrison.
In comes...
Up he gets!
Back in the game. Oh, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
Cuts it out. A heavy challenge.
This is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This is shapes to shoot! And the keeper barely had to move.
That's just literally playing into his hands.
Could move up a gear here. And they've been caught out here. He's on his way. He's gone for it! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
A poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Has a pop!
The man are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's the clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. So the lead now is two.
Well, that goal should be a big game-changer. It's certainly been a big mood-changer.
Forward it goes. Get the pass he's looking for. It's got through to him. Oh, real danger here. Takes aim with a cross. Deftly done. Oh, good interception. To the keeper and go again. Keeper sends it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's offside. Yes, it is.
some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Harrison.
And now the breakaway.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Well, to step in there, that was more than necessary.
Harrison.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
And it's played forward.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Well read, he sorted that out. Looking to break out here. Hoists it forward.
Harrison.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it high. Tried to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
He's found his man. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Gets it upfield.
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Has he picked him out? Cut out in the nick of time. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Plenty waiting in the middle. He could be in. Going for goal!
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Final checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to...
So that's it, it is all over. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Arusa Tanke really will be deflated by the result, not just because they lost, but the manner of this defeat, Peter.
Thank you.
tournament, making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognizable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And we rise now for the Japanese national anthem. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
I think it gets a terrible raw deal these days. It's deemed old-fashioned, outdated, but in truth, with the right personnel, it works just as well as any other system or formation. Success can still be had with it, and teams are still winning big trophies with exactly this setup.
We go then. Sankari. Sankari.
Harrison.
Sankara.
Harrison.
Sankara.
Harrison.
That's a promising ball. Going for goal!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Yamaguchi. Kagawa.
Ball's out on the left now. Lovely feet. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Sankara.
And it's played forward. Deftly done. Goes for the cross.
Nil-nil still, and little doubt about which manager will be the happier right now. Played into space out wide. She's
gets it out of harm's way. Out towards the flank. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good challenge, he just stood firm. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, the crowd aren't happy. They wanted a shot and it didn't arrive.
That's a good ball to find him. Turns and goes back. Battles to win it back. Sankara. All the way back and they start again.
Harrison.
Going back to the keeper. Sankara. Shorty did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Gets wrestled off the ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Sankara. Half an hour played now.
Harrison.
Sankara.
Harrison.
Sankara. Shibasaki. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Has a pop! He's put it on the right now, what's on? It'll be a throw-in. And it's Yamaguchi. Into the box. That intervention was very necessary. It's come loose. Well, it's easy to guess who'll be the happier manager right now.
Absolutely, Peter. And I think due to the strength of the opposition, they had to work on a defensive game plan and then do the difficult part in executing it. And so far, they've been exemplary.
Harrison
tries to get it forward quickly.
Harrison.
Sankara.
Harrison. Harrison.
There's the whistle for half time. So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Yeah, and despite the scoreline, it's clear who the better side is when it comes to chances. If this is the trend that's going to continue, then there's only going to be one winner here, and I don't think it's going to take too much improvement for it to happen.
And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half-time. But we're already into the second period. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Yamaguchi.
Played out to the right.
Yamaguchi
sticks it a foot to win it back.
Harrison.
Sankar.
Harrison.
Sankar. No question, that's a foul.
Just a whisker away.
Yamaguchi. Gets it back. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Nil-nil still. It's a game that needs a bit of life injected. And it's Kagawa.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Sankara.
Harrison.
Sankara.
Harrison.
It is still anyone's game, nil-nil. Shoji gets into the right position to intercept.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
It out wide.
Harrison
hoists it forward.
Real chance!
And that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
Shoji. Shoji goes looking. Kagawa. In by Kagawa.
Massive leap!
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. He's gone for it!
Played back in.
It's anyone's ball. Cut it out.
Yamaguchi
unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Out to the right.
Over it comes. Away from immediate danger.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Forward it goes.
Kagawa.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
The changes then in quick succession. Sankara.
Inui. What an adventurous run from a defender.
Up to meet it!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. Moments here from securing what would be a really commendable draw. He's away! Out to the left it goes.
Kagawa pumps it into the area. And it's Yamaguchi.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
He's left his man. Ball swung in. Danger averted for now.
Harrison
plays it out to the flank.
Sankara. Back into the middle.
They are right into last chance.
Has a shot!
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Kagawa. In by Kagawa. Over hit and out of play. That's it! They are out! Well, it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. A little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goalless. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion and doggedness, Peter. A refusal to accept defeat.